Good morning, class. First class, this is your maths book, and we have started chapter 6, numbers from 11 to 20. Okay, and in this chapter, we all have done till this question. Okay, page number 15, comparison of numbers, it's all done. So, now the next question is page number 51. In this question, circle the smallest number in each row. Class, you have some numbers, okay, total 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 row, and you have to circle the smallest number, okay, just like 9, 7, 8, 10. So, in these numbers, which is the smallest? 7, so we'll make a circle in 7, okay. Next is 12, 13, 11, 14. So, in these numbers, 11 is the smallest, so you will make a circle. Okay, next 18, 16, 17, 15. So, in these numbers, 15 is the smallest. Okay, so you will make a circle. And fourth row 19, 20, 10, 15. So, in these numbers, 10 is the smallest number. Okay, so make a circle. This question is completed. Next is, circle the greatest number in each row. Okay, again there are 4 rows and you have to circle the greatest number. Just like number first, 10, 8, 11, 9. So, in these numbers, 11 is the greatest. Okay, so you will make a circle. Second, 12, 15, 14, 13. So, in these numbers, 15 is the greatest. So, we'll make a circle. Next, 19, 17, 20, 18. So, in these numbers, 20 is the largest. So, we'll make a circle. And last row, 18, 9, 14, 19. So, in these numbers, 19 is the greatest number. Okay, so make a circle. This question is completed. Next question is, circle the numerals that are less than 16. Class, in this question, you have to circle that number that is less than 16. Jo ke 16 se chota hai. Okay, less than means kam or chota than 16. So, in these numbers, 18, 7, 19, 10 or 20. So, less than 16 is 10 and also 7. Okay. 16 se chote kaun se numbers hai? 7 or 10 hai. Baki sab bade hai na? Next, circle the numerals that are less than 18. In this question, you have to circle that number that is less than 18. Jo ki 18 se chota ho. Okay, so 17, 14, 20, 9 or 19. So, in this question, 17 is less than 14 also and 9 also. Okay, these three numbers are less than 18. Next, circle the numerals that are greater than 8. Okay, in this question, you have to circle that number that is greater than 8, जो कि 8 से बड़ा हो. Okay, so 5, 12, 3, 15, 7. So, in this numbers, 12 is greater than 8 and 15 also is greater than 8. Okay, and last one is, circle the numerals that are greater than 14. In this question, you have to circle those numbers who are greater than 14. So, 15, 13, 18, 11, 20. So, we will make a circle in 15 and 18 and also in 20. These numbers are greater than 14. Okay. Next question is based on increasing order and decreasing order. Increasing order means when you start any number from small to big, okay, smallest to greatest. And decreasing order, when you start and writing number from largest to small. Okay, increasing means छोटे से बड़े की तरफ, सबसे छोटा नंबर सबसे पहले, फिर उससे बड़ा, फिर उससे बड़ा. और डिक्रीजिंग मतलब सबसे बड़ा सबसे पहले, फिर उससे छोटा, फिर उससे छोटा. ओके, सो एक्सरसाइज ऑफ पेज नंबर 52. इन दिस क्वेश्चन अरेंज द न्यूमरल्स इन एन इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर यूजिंग द नंबर स्ट्रिप वन हैज बीन डन फॉर यू. क्लास यू हैव टू सेट दिस नंबर इन इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर. इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर मीन्स स्टार्ट विद द स्मॉलेस्ट. So, we have 16, 15, 18, 13, 19. So, it is already done. 13, 15, 16, 18, 19. Next question, 19, 20, 13, 17, 14. So, in these number, you will start with 13. Okay, firstly, you will write 13. 13 is the smallest. Then, you will write 14. Okay. And after 14, you will write 17. Okay. Next will 19. And then 20. Okay. So this is completed. 13, 14, 17, 19, 20. Next is 12, 15, 10, 13, 18. So the smallest number is 10. You will start with 10. Then you will write 12. Okay. After 12, you will write 13. Then 15. Okay. And then 18. Okay, clear? So this is the increasing order questions. Okay. Next is arrange the numerals in increasing order using the number strip one has been done for you. Class, this question you have to done in decreasing order. Means start with the largest, then small and then small. Okay. Just like number first, 18, 9, 20, 12, 17. So the biggest number is, the largest number is 20, then 18, then 17, then 12, then 9. Clear? How to do this question? Next is 15, 17, 16, 19, 14. So the largest number is 19. So firstly, you will write 19. Then 17. Then 16. And after 16, 15. Okay. And in the last, you will write 14. Clear? This is also done. And the third one is 19, 11, 18, 12, 17. So the largest number is 19. Okay? In the starting, you will write 19. And after 19, you will write 18. Okay? Then 17. And after 17, you will write 12. Okay. And then 11. Okay, 11 is the smallest number. So, this question is also done. Next is, write the numerals given in each balloon in an increasing as well as decreasing order. Class, you can see really there are four balloons which is filled with some numbers. And you have to arrange these numbers in increasing order also and decreasing order also. Okay? So started, numbers are 10, 13, 12, 9, 14, 11. So firstly we will do increasing order. So in these numbers, the smallest number is 9. In the first box, you will write 9. Then you will write 11. Okay? After 11, sorry, 10. Okay, then 11. Then 12. Then 13. And then the last 14. Okay, so this is the answer of increasing order. And then also you have to write these number in decreasing order. So we will write these number in the reverse way. Firstly, you will write 14. Okay. Then you will write 13. Then 12. Then 11. Then 10. And in the last 9. Okay. So this is the answer of decreasing order. First balloon is completed, second balloon, 12, 15, 13, 17, 14, 16. So, firstly you will start with 12, okay, 12 is the smallest. Then you will write 13. After 13 you will write 14, then 15, after 15 you will write 16. And in the last 17. Okay, this is the answer of increasing order. And then decreasing order. So write this number in reverse way. Firstly, you will write 17. Okay, then 16, then 15, then 14, then 13, and in the last 12. 12 is the smallest. This is also completed. Third balloon. 18, 13, 15, 16, 17, 14. Okay? So, firstly, you will start with 13. Okay? Increasing order. Firstly, you will write the 13. Then 14. After then 15. Then you will write 16. Then 17. And in the last 18. Okay? This is the answer of increasing order. And then decreasing order. So write this number in reverse way. Firstly, you will write 18. Okay. Then 17. Then 16. Then 15. Then 14. And in the last 13. 13 is the smallest. Okay, this is done. And next, 20, 16, 18, 17, 19, 15. So, firstly, you will start with 15. Okay? Then you will write 16. Then 17. Then you will write 18. Then 19, and in the last you will write 20 is the biggest number. Okay, and also write this number in decreasing order. So write this number in the reverse way. So firstly you will write 20. Okay, then 19, then 18, then 17. Okay, then 16, and in the last 15. Okay, so this question is totally completed. And the last one is activity page of 53. In this question, each dog has a number that tells you how many bones it can eat. Match the dogs to the number of bones that they can eat. Class, in this question, you have to match these numbers with the bones. Okay, just like this is 16. So where is 16? How do we know this? This is 110. 110 means this is. Okay, and this is 4. So 10 and plus 4 is equal to 14. So this is 16. No, don't match with. This is 2 tens. 2 tens means 10 and plus this 10. So 210 means 20. No, it also not match with this. Next is 110. 110 means 10. And 6 ones means 6. So if you add it, so 16. So number 1 is 16 now. So you will match number first with number 16. Third number. Clear? Next is 11. So this is 14. This is 20. This is 16. So this one is 11. 110 means 10 and 11 means 1. So it's equal to 11. So you will match number 2nd with number 11. This one is 14. So we will match number 14 with number 1st. And this one is 20. So we will match number 20 with 2nd number. So class, this chapter is totally completed. So thank you.